First, the man
Yes,
applies the force
it was kind of opposite of what I was saying.
on the board in the backward direction, which can be force F1. Okay. According to the third law of motion, the board applies equal and opposite force, which is F2, on the man in the forward direction, and therefore he is able to jump onto the ground. Whereas the board, which has been pushed back, will float away as it is floating on the water and friction is very less.